Lisa is an intervention coordinator at our school, and she's just such a delight.
I don't know a person who doesn't love Lisa. Like, her smile's infectious. Anytime she's in a room, everyone just is happier and more productive.
If you're a kid at Harborside that struggles at all, you know Lisa well. She meets with kids in the morning, every day, checking in with kids and touching base.
And I've seen them change from the beginning of September to they just took their first final, and to see a couple students who are like, I was really worried about, and now they passed with like B's and B pluses. It was awesome, and it was because she spent the time.
Lisa's compassion for students makes all of us better. Her work ethic is incredible, and she just is a huge advocate for kids who need advocates.
We run a club together, and I always feel like she's the one who's like, all right, we're gonna try this, and then what do you think of this? And she's really good at just coming up with ideas and making you excited to do them.
Harborside does a lot of volunteering with local veterans.
She's just involved in every single aspect of the veterans' conversations, from coming in and asking, how can she help set up, to really pushing the conversation, making sure that our students are asking questions. And, you know, she's a veteran and never kind of turns the attention to herself. She's just always there to serve our guests in that day.
I think the core of teaching comes to helping kids improve, both academically and emotionally. And that's what Lisa does every day, all day.
Always willing to help out, gets things done, and just serves not only kids, but also the staff.
She's amazing.